Did you enjoy the documentary? Did it make you cry a little bit? Just a little bit? All right, that makes 100 of us. Thank you so much for watching. Sing it out with us if you know it. This was never a single, but I think you might know this one, okay? Now, how many of you cried during that movie?
I did.
How many of you laughed very hard? And how many of you love hearing some of those old songs? You know, it takes us back, so I feel like we gotta do that right now, too. Let's keep taking it back. It must be done.
Yeah.
checking us. This is the bottom line, it's true. I gave my all for you, now my heart's in two. I'm feeling so...
Kevin, I mean, in that doc, you win the Dad Award, just the Person of the Year Award, the Cool Award.
Thank you. Thank you so much for going on this journey with us, everyone. Thank you. We love you. Thank you for being a part of our family. Thank you for sticking it out with us all of these years and believing in this song. And you know what? Not only do we have a documentary coming out tonight, we have an album coming out on Friday.
Real quick, we want to say a thank you to Amazon, our partners on this documentary. Jen Salke, the whole team there, we love you. We thank you for your partnership on this. Phil McIntyre, producing partner.
And our director.
Of course, our director, John Lloyd Taylor. Give it up.
John Taylor!
No way, John Taylor.
No way, John Taylor.
And our parents are here tonight.
Yeah!
Mom and Dad, we love you. Frankie was working tonight. He's a grown-up now.
He's a grown-up now. He could sends his love.
But he sends his love. And each one of us has our beautiful wives here with us.
What's up, baby?
Um, Hello. They were the real stars of this music video for this song. And this is a party, so we need to turn it up one more notch right now before the police shut us down at 10 p.m. Let's go!
I'm a sucker for you.
Thank you for sticking by us. Thank you.